Hi, today I'll show you how to restore default settings on your PS4. So, first of all, go to the settings, then go down to initialization and press the restore default settings. Select restore and press the X button. Select yes and confirm. Now press OK. So, now you need to connect DualShock by using the USB and press the PS button. So, that's all. Press like, comment our video and subscribe to our channel.